everyone, Cat Cool here, back again with another video. Today we're back with some more NASCAR racing 2003 season. This week we're at Dover International Speedway, 1 mile circuit. I'm not sure if I did quite well at this one last time, I'm not sure. Anyway, let's kick it into qualifying and see how we do.
Drivers, to your cars.
Right, okay. Let's get in the car then, do what the man says. Right, in my mind, this track is a... It's a third gear circuit, I'd like to call it. I don't think fourth gear is required. It comes our first time lap. As the straights are fairly short, you know, you don't really get to the point where you want to shift into... into fourth gear. Let's try and get this right this time. That's not terrible, but... Oh, I don't think this is much better. We'll see. Well...
There's the checkered flag.
Well, that wasn't even any better. Wow. Well, let's see where we are then. Have a look. Oh dear. Oh dearie me. Yeah, 37th. I could have been like a 25.2. That was about my pace, which would have lifted me to round about this area. So, you know, 24th, 25th. So... Never mind. Let's kick it into the race then, and see how we get on. Well, at least we start on the inside. That's something. I don't think it's going to be long till green flag. Let's hope we can make a bit of progress. Well, we haven't made a bit of progress so far.
Car outside. Keep low.
We've got 40 laps, so...
7.103. Stay low. Still there.
Making progress, that's for sure.
Keep low. Keep low. 26.253. Keep low.
Stop behind this Rabo Tech car. I need to get past him.
You're on the bottom.
26.073. I'm digging. Probably myself a hole. Right, let's dispatch the America Online car.
Stay low.
Hopefully. Yeah, lovely stuff.
26.034. Clear outside.
Really climbing up the order big time. Keep up with these guys. Very well at the minute.
Outside 26.035. Clear. Keep low. Clear. Outside. Stay low. Clear.
Almost in the top 20. Position. Really carving through the field. I just hope I don't kill the tyres. We're already 13 laps in, but we're up to 16th. Little scrape of the wall. Just a scratch, don't worry. I'm starting to lose a little bit of the grip now that I had. Definitely am.
3. Inside.
Ooh.
Clear inside. Inside. Clear inside. Car outside. Stay low. Stay low. Clear.
Only a half distance. I think I did take quite a bit out of the tyres though in them first sort of 10 to 12 laps by doing the overtaking I was, but I needed to, you know, get a move on, so to speak. So.
Car inside. Still there. Still there. 26.582. Stay high. Still there.
Damn it.
Clear inside. Outside. Still there. Stay low. Clear outside.
Too early on the power there. Say he's not on my inside at all. This is going to be tough to hold on to this till the end. Told ya.
Outside, still there. Keep low. Clear.
Damn it. Yeah, I have. I've cooked the tyres. Got a massive amount of laps to go though. I mean, considering where we started, we're doing, you know, okay. A mistake. Oh, there's another mistake. I need that bottom line. These two are just going to drive away from me. Oh god, these tires are crying. The tyres will be thinking this, the end of this race can't come soon enough. Oh no, all coming past. Got away with that one. I don't know how.
Outside. Still there. 27.641. Stay low. Clear.
He's got more grip than me.
Just two to go. 27.637.
Maybe if I'd have qualified a little bit better, and I wouldn't have had to push the car or the tyres at the start of the race. Hey, now that's it, isn't it? Is it? I'm not sure.
Clear. Car inside. AI. AI. There's the flag. It's over. Okay, that's it.
I'm not sure what was going on there. We'll get them next time. Maybe. Probably not, but
limit 35. Keep it under 3,000 in seconds.
Ah, there's my pit board. There we go. Right then. I mean, I did fall back a little bit when the tyres went off, but considering where I started and where I finished, that's pretty good. You know, I started 37th, finished 23rd, so that's a pretty good gain, I'd say. You know. But never mind. Right, next week we have Talladega. Talladega Super Speedway. Right, so that'll be fun. Anyway, that concludes this video. Thanks for watching, everyone. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and the little bell next to it to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. You can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and I have a Facebook page. Links to those are in the description. Take it easy, everyone, and I'll catch up with you soon. Bye for now.